What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Link's Awakening. Where we left off. Catfish's Maw. I am concerned if I should have the bow or not at this point. I was about to say, what's wrong with their face? They were bats. Oh, look at that. I bet you would get the hook shot. There's a compass. Okay. Skeleton just tried to sit on me. What the heck? This looks kind of suspicious. There's a key. This looks like a skull. Is this sand? No. What does this mean? Whatever. Guess we'll keep it in mind. I already have full health. And well, no longer is that the case. Alright, there we go, never mind. Gotta break all those. Let's follow the water. We don't have any beaks yet. Oh, hello. Oh. Thank you. The guy actually just left, okay. Master Skeleton? Okay. I guess we'll see where this staircase goes real quick. Okay, we're back over on the left side. Man, we're getting a little messed up in this dungeon. Still no beak. No keys. Is that Bowser? Kind of funny looking if it is. I don't like the fact that they're giving me arrows. Maybe we'll make enough money from this dungeon, though, to go get some the bow. Oh, hey, we're back here. Got a beak. Guess that makes sense. Should have went here first. Guess there's nothing else in here, huh? Or at least no keys. Can't destroy a skeleton with your sword, try using a bomb. Yeah, okay. Or just play Link to the Past, and you already know. Thank you. Alright. I was expecting key, not an actual path somewhere. Well, this is probably the nightmare key. If I had to guess. Show. I mean, we still haven't even found the map. There's a lot of chests still. What does this do for me? Guess we go back. I don't know how I didn't take damage there. To this room. I like these dungeons where you have to use your brain a little bit. Of course, I guess really the only thing that we've done so far is just like, you just have to figure out the crossing paths. Oh, this has three blocks in it. So this is the third skeleton. Okay. This is probably map. Yeah. Need hookshot there. And there, it looks like. Okay, so all three of these rooms with the chests require hookshot. Well, I guess it's already open. Well, here's second skeleton. Oh, it's the same guy. I'm just gonna bait you over to me. Oh, that's it, huh? Okay. And now we go up here to the third room that we just found. Thank you. There we go. Right, okay. And I think I've already found the other room, the fourth one. That was the first one I found. I tried digging there. Maybe that's the best way, actually. I don't even need to use super jump here, honestly. Ow. Don't like the shooting braziers. I might as well grab this. What do you gotta say? Okay, yeah. Figured that out by happenstance. Isn't this the way that I wanted to go? Wait, does this guy count? Where the heck am I, dude? I don't remember going this way. That's dangerous. Oh, yeah. Because you're meant to hookshot across that. Okay, that was crazy. Was it back here? Is that where it was? Since when do those guys throw bones? There we go, we found this room again, jeez. The hook shot. Man, that opens up kind of a lot of stuff in the overworld. Pretty sure we'll be able to explore almost everywhere after this. I didn't really need this. I guess I did. Climb up here. Oh wait, I got a new item. Let's try it. There we go. Figure that out and then get done in by a bat. Alright, it's just over here. Right. ₹200, nice. Probably go buy the bow after this. The chest is like disconnected from everything. It's kind of weird. I really needed that fairy. A lot of arrows floating around in here. Oh no. Oh, thank goodness you could use the hookshot here. You spin attack, maybe? Oh. No. Okay. I like that pattern. I wish you would kept doing that. That seemed pointless. Not gonna lie. Wish I had another slot. That's what Bowser's for. Grapple his face. No, don't do this. That's not cool. Okay, so this is the way you have to go. In order to get to the nightmare door. So we need a key. Probably in one of those chests. Let's see where this goes. Yeah, that kind of sucks, but whatever. Speed run now. More rupees. This is a key. And more rupees, nice. All right, well that's that. Easiest thing to do now is probably just go back to the entrance. Use the warp. Go the right way. right. I know where the Nightmare Key is. I just forgot about it. Why couldn't I have remembered that before I walked all the way over here? I wish it was a mirror, so I could warp back to the entrance. Well, this is what's Manbo's song is for, but I'm scared I'll go back to the pond. So I'm not gonna try that. I need help, bad. All right. Finally. Wait, are you invincible when you do that? No. The answer is no. Okay. Tail's a little weird, bro. Yeah, you like it over here or something? He only spawns over here. Well, I guess he hides from you is the thing. Definitely an interesting boss, for sure. Owie. I might not need to spin attack on that. Also, I could probably make this a lot easier with the Rock's feather. Wait a sec. Okay, never mind. That one had a heart, and these guys don't, which is interesting. I do have Tracy's medicine, right? I do. It was kind of difficult. Definitely the hardest boss so far. Where am I going, dude? Link just said, see ya, I'm not getting the instrument. The wind marimba. Shrine. I'm assuming that's the face key that I needed the hookshot for, so we already know where that is. But next time we'll probably do the same thing we always do, look for secrets. Try to get everything we can. Looks like we're missing... Well, there's three more instruments. So that's three hearts there. So, six pieces of heart left. We already know where a couple are. Anyway, thanks everyone so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one. See ya.